Yes, greetings. Greetings, Rockers family. It's me, Kayaman, from One of Rockers, and I would like to present to you a beautiful piece of work, beautiful book, which is about the making of one of the greatest reggae movies ever. Yeah, directed by Ted Bafaloukos in the 70s. Yeah, you know the name? Rockers. You see me? So I want to have a little preview with I and I. And I want to show you what's inside of this beautiful piece of work. Horse mouth in the beginning, you see me? Drummer. Yeah, the main actor. The director himself. So, just very briefly, definitely is the book for every rocker, or even for people who like reggae music and they want to dig out a little history. As you can see, it's a big one, heavy book. Yeah, niceness. Alright, so where have we been? Okay, so the book is divided into 6 chapters. First one, Roots. Second one, The Catch a Fire. Third one, Don't Get Burned Now. Fourth, Creation Rockers. Fifth one, I and I and All. And the sixth, More Time. And in the end, you will see what's in the end of the book, I will show you. So the 6 chapters full of information. In the beginning, you will find out some information about the director's life, biography. Yeah. But as well the rare photographs from Rockers area, Augustus Pablo. Yes. I was very surprised by this book, Linwall Thompson. Yeah, full of beautiful pictures for real. And nice information as well. Yes, this is again from the director's life. Meeting with Bob Marley in the streets. Yeah, there is Bobby. Yeah, so this is about the first chapter and second chapter as well, about the biography of the director. And then it all started with some real nice photographs. Here is Jacob Miller from making of live video on TV. Jimmy Cliff. Yeah, people awaiting Burning Spear concert. Here we go. So if you really have a chance to get to this book, I definitely can just advise it to you. It will take time. I will go through it by myself. One and only Big Ute. Move ya! Right, so Rockers. Real Rockers book. It's a different one from that one which was released few years ago. The Japan photograph books from the making of this movie. You know who is this one? Jack Ruby. Original, one and only. Yeah, let me get to the end of the book, yeah. And you will buy it, you can go through it by your own. Young Burning Spear. Yes. Your niceness. Alright, so if we are getting to the end of the book, Yeah, they're full of nice photographs from the Rockers area. Rockers, go for it. Nice book.